Yasa records this preacher spreading hatred of other religions. The state Wahhabi ideology is taught to Saudi children from an early age. Yasser films a 14-year-old Saudi boy showing him the books they use at his school. Books made in Saudi Arabia, but exported to the world. The textbook doesn't just attack other religions. It portrays the Shia Muslim minority at home as the enemy.
The